summer wind came blowing in from across the sea. It lingered there to touch your hair and walk with me. All summer long we sang a song, and then we strolled that golden sand. Two sweethearts and the summer wind, like painted kites, those days and nights, they went flying by. The world was new beneath the blue umbrella sky.
That's how you dress.
Then softer than a Piper man, one day it called.
Hi, I'm Mickey the Don, and today I'm going to show you personally how to be a wise guy. What you just saw in the previous clip is how you're supposed to dress. That's step one. Step two, I'm going to show you right now, is how to sound like a wise guy. First thing you gotta do, you never say forget about it. Never forget about it. It's forget about it. You gotta replace your R's with W's and your T's with D's. Say it with me now. Forget about it. Forget about it. You say forget about it when, like, you disagree with your friend. If he says, oh, a Lincoln is better than a Cadillac, you say forget about it. Alright? Or if you say, whoa, look over there, that broad is smoking, you say, whoa, forget about it. You see, there's two different ways to say forget about it. It's like, oh, forget about it, or forget about it. The next thing you gotta do is you gotta introduce yourself. Now, if your name is Sal or Mario, then you're already covered. But if you have a name like Carlos, then we gotta do something about your name. We're gonna call you Charlie from now on, okay? Everybody knows you're Charlie. Next, you gotta give your friends nicknames based on their appearance and personality. For example, we call my friend Joe Camel Joe for one reason only. You can figure that out on your own. We got my one friend, Jimmy Whispers. We call him Jimmy Whispers because everything he spoke was like a secret and he always whispered. My friends, they like to call me Nicky Three Fingers because even though I got five fingers, I only talk with three fingers.
The room was completely black.
Now, if you're gonna be a wise guy, there's a couple rules you gotta follow. Rule number one, always keep your mouth shut. Rule number two, never rat on your friends. And rule number three, the most important rule, keep your friends close, but your enemies even closer. Now I'm gonna show you how to eat like a wise guy. First of all, if you're gonna order pizza, you never order from Domino's, Pizza Hut, or freaking Papa John's, okay? That's not pizza, that's pizza out of a can. If you go to order pizza, you gotta go to a place called Sal's Pizzeria, Joey's Pizzeria, Three Guys from Italy, one of those places. That's pizza. Rule number two of eating Italian, you never eat at a restaurant that says authentic Italian food on it, because trust me, it's not. Do not go to Bensi or Olive Garden, I warn you. Now let's get to Sunday night. Every Sunday night is macaroni night. Okay? Every Sunday at any wise guy's house, he eats macaroni. If you want to be a wise guy, then you eat macaroni.
My clothes may still be torn and tattered, but in my heart.
Now, if you follow those simple rules, I guarantee you'll become a wise guy. Salud.
I'm a wise guy. I just stopped by with a couple of guys, and I take your eyes. I'm a wise guy. Another day, another court case, it's okay. Somebody on the jury's got rent to pay. Can't see myself in a jail rotten. Plus I got lawyers that are better than Cochran. If there's a witness on tape that they play, probably a broad that I used to pay. The last one to talk was never ever found. Got a call from downtown, put her in the ground. Her mother didn't like me, I guess she's out of luck. Her brother didn't like me, I hit him with a truck. Her sister was a rip, everybody got a ride. Her father was a rat, so I buried him alive.